bringing to you both in Jesus' name. If you could maybe tell us your names and where you came to visit us from.
My name is Pastor Ken. I'm the son of my wife, Pastor Jim Cummings. We are in Dallas. So we were planning to go to South Africa, and one day I called, it's like, it's coming up here before. So we were so excited, and then that's why we're here.
And is there anything you can speak to, any confirmation
you received
from the man of God?
Everybody says it's pure confirmation. They are waiting for us to travel to the bridge to confirm that. To confirm about my apostolic anointing. He confirmed that. He confirmed the blessing that God is giving us up. He confirmed that. He confirmed that both of us will be working together
in the ministry.
So we are just so excited. Everything he said is excited.
Amen. And
do
you have any words you'd like to share with the viewers of Charis
TV? Yes, one thing I will say is, especially pastors, you are struggling in your marriage. See, God don't feel that you know too much. Just like the Bible tells us in the book of Romans, we have sometimes pastors who don't know it all. There's someone had a mind, a study kind of, and he had their mind. And then try and reach out. A very humble man, that and he will make that to God, whatever it is. He's such a wonderful man. And we have a friend, and God watching us. So, I mean, just like he said, that's why he's here. And I said, we can meet.
Amen.
What? So, it's such a great thing. Yes.
Well, thank you so much.
God bless you.
Thank you.